नमस्कार सो फार वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द आर्टिकल्स नाउ लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट वन मेड अप स्टोरी एंड ट्राई टू अप्लाई वॉट एवर वी हैव लर्नड इन द टॉपिक आर्टिकल्स
माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव लर्नड द आर्टिकल्स ब्रीफली नाउ लेट्स अप्लाई द टॉपिक टू अ इमेजिनरी स्टोरी एंड लर्न द articles better. The story is in saffron color. The articles are in green color. The corresponding words of the articles are in dark blue color. One day, Karuna went to a market in Bengaluru. The sun was shining brightly. The market was very busy. She purchased an armchair. She spent nearly an hour in the market. A market, first time we are using the word market, that is why the sun, it is a natural thing, only one thing, that is why we have used the market. First time we have used a with the market, when we are talking about the same market, we use the market. An armchair, the word armchair has started with vowel sound, and our, the case is same with our also, here H is silent, so the word has started with oval sound. The market, already known market, with known things we use the. She saw a European person purchasing bags made of cotton. Meanwhile, an MLA made an entry. All the people saw him with great respect. He was the first person to travel to the east and bring many. A European. Here the pronunciation of European is European. Though it has started with E, vowel, its pronunciation is European. That is why A we have used. Then cotton, it is a material noun, so no article. And MLA, the word, the acronym MLA began with vowel sound. That is why an entry, again the word entry has started with an vowel sound. The people means known people, the people who are in the market. The first ordinals, first, second, third, with them we should use the. The east, east is the direction, with the direction we use the. East, west, north, south. Factories to his constituency. There were many articles available in the Hindu newspaper about his achievements. The more Karuna spent time in the market, the more she. The Hindu newspaper. With the names of newspapers, we use the. The more Karuna. The more. Here double comparatives are there. With the double comparatives, we use article the. The market. We already know about that market. Began purchasing. She purchased a few books about the Himalayas, the Hindu Mahasagara, and the computer. She was successful in getting some of the best books. A few books, here A suggests one, the Himalayas, the Hindu Mahasagara, the computer. The Himalayas, it suggests, it represents mountains and hills. With the hill ranges and mountains, we use the. The Hindu Mahasagara, with the names of oceans and seas, we use the. The computer, with the inventions, we use the. Not only computer, but also radio, television. Whenever we are using those words, we use the with them. The best. The best is superlative. The best. The greatest, the biggest, the smallest, the nearest. She saw the principal of SBM College, Mr. Raju, in front of the Ashoka Hotel. He was doing a research about the Greek and the French people. He liked the Ganga River very much. He also played the guitar. The principal. With the occupations and their designations, we use the. That is why the principal, the PM, like that. The Ashoka Hotel, with the names of hotel, we should use the. A research, a means one here, and research, the word research has started with a consonant sound. The Greek, the French. Greek and French are with the people who belong to nation, whenever we are referring them, we use the with them. The Indian also we may say. The Ganga with the names of river we use the. The guitar very well. Karuna purchased some more books about hockey, milk, Mahatma Gandhi, English language. She came back home and had lunch. She realized that she had lost gold in the market. The guitar with the musical instruments we use the guitar, the flute, the harmonium. Here hockey, milk, Mahatma Gandhi, English language. With these words we should not use any article. Hockey is the name of a sport. With the names of sports and games we don't use articles. Milk we have used here in common, in general, that is why we haven't used any article. Mahatma Gandhi, proper noun, English, with the names of languages also we don't use any articles. Gold is a material noun, that is why we have not used any article there. The market, it is already known market. Thank you.
My dear students, so far we completed the topic articles. Now let's have a look at our next topic, that is tenses and verbs. Very important one. When it comes to the topic tenses, I become serious. Why? I don't know. Because tenses is the most important topic in English grammar. There you learn correct usage of written English and spoken English. 60% of English grammar is standing on these tenses. So you should have a sound knowledge of these tenses. Let's have a look at what are the things we need to keep in mind before learning tenses. Now we are in our 10th chapter, that is tenses and verbs. 10 tenses and verbs. Preparation. Some points to keep in mind. As I have already told you, we need to keep in mind some points before learning tenses. These are very important and these help us a lot to learn tenses better. First one, that is persons. We categorize some pronouns as persons, as first person, second person, third person. Let's see this table and let's understand better. Here in this column, you see numbers, singular and plural. And in these rows, we see persons, first person, second person, third person. And in these columns and rows, we see pronouns, singular and plural. First person, I, we, singular.